especially over New Year's. Happy New Year to everyone, and welcome to the Prince William County Government Center for the swearing-in of the next Brentsville District Supervisor, Ms. Jeanine Lawson. Without further ado, I want to introduce, if you could all please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the invocation by Pastor Steve Benedict of Grace Life Community Church. Pastor.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Well, before we go to prayer, let me just say, Jeanine, for your community of faith, we are so proud of you. And excited as you take up the this basin and towel and serve this community and your district. We're very proud of you. Let's look to the Lord in prayer. Father, we are so thankful for this great way to close out an old year and to look forward to a new year. And we ask the Lord, as Jeanine takes her position here within the county, that she would pour out your rich blessing in her life. To give her a heart of wisdom, a heart of compassion, a desire to serve all of the residents of this community and of this county. Lord, we're thankful for the path that has brought her to this point in life. And we ask, Lord, that as she seeks to serve you and her fellow man, Lord, that your presence would be strong in her life, that she would look to you for wisdom. And when she faces decisions that are very complex, Lord, that your spirit would provide her all the wisdom that she needs to make the right choice. Lord, we as her community of faith lift her up, and we're thankful that she's a part of our church. And we ask, Lord, now as she serves in this leadership capacity, that she would have a spirit of leadership rising within her. And so, Lord, we're thankful that in all things you have blessed Jeanine and her family. We pray a special blessing on her family as well, as now they take on the burden of supporting Jeanine and her leadership. Lord, bless our county, our country. We're thankful for all of those who are serving. We realize, God, that all government authority is derived from you, and so we return thanks to you in this day. Lord, we have asked this in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Please have a seat. At this time, I'd like to call Mr. Tony Dupre with the election board to provide Ms. Lawson with the certification of election. And Ms. Lawson, if you could please come forward.
Virginia Code requires that I present this to you in person.
The Virginia Code requires that I present this to you in person. It is a great honor to do so. So this is your certificate of election. With this, now you should be sworn in and take your duties as a supervisor of Brentsville District. Congratulations.
My family is going to stand behind me, and my friend Debbie, who's my spiritual mentor, is going to hold my Bible.
Raise your right hand and repeat after me. I state your name.
I, Jeanine Lawson.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support.
That I will support.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the Commonwealth of Virginia.
And the Constitution of the Commonwealth of Virginia.
And that I will faithfully.
And that I will faithfully.
And impartially discharge.
And impartially discharge.
All the duties incumbent upon me.
All the duties incumbent upon me.
As member of the Prince William Board of County Supervisors.
As member of the Prince William Board of County Supervisors.
Brentsville District.
Brentsville District.
According to the best of my ability.
According to the best of my ability.
So help me God.
So help me my God.
In the records of the courthouse. Congratulations.
Thank you. Well, I have a mic, so I'm just going to stand right out here. Is that okay? Wow, I haven't taken an oath like that since Dan and I got married over 20 years ago. But it felt good, just like my wedding oath did. Thank you all so much for being here. I'm honored by your presence. I feel so blessed by the Lord. He's had his hand on me for months and months, and I'm so thankful to him and to everybody, and I certainly will, Pastor Steve, where are you? I certainly will be praying to him for a lot of wisdom. Pastor Steve and I spent a week last spring in Jamaica serving on a mountain in Jamaica, and you really get to know somebody on a missions trip, and so I thought, who would I like to pray for me? Of course, it would be you. Thank you very much. Wow, I'm ready to serve. I'm ready to serve Brentsville, and I'm ready to serve the county. So I'm gonna keep these remarks very short. Most of you know me, you've met me, you know what I stand for. I'm very honored to be in the presence of my colleagues. Thank you so much. I look forward to working with you. I feel so blessed that I live in Prince William County. This is such an amazing county, a historical county. To think that this is one of the oldest counties of our nation, to me, is just very, I feel very honored to live here. We have so much rich history right here. And so this small town Iowa girl moved out here in 1992, not having any idea that I would one day be standing here to serve Prince William County. So thank you very much. Everybody have a happy new year and enjoy the refreshments. And thank you again for all your support.